seen Charley Varrick.
You're an interesting man, Mr. Varrick. Last of the independents.
Oh, my God. You want to die for somebody else's money?
$500,000?
Could be.
Harold Young, Trace Cruz's bank manager, has estimated that the bandits escaped with less than $2,000.
Who are they kidding? Us?
It's 10-1. This stuff belongs to the Mafia. This is gambling money skimmed off the top. The Mafia kills you. No trial, no judge. They never stop looking for you, not till you're dead. I'd rather have 10 FBIs after me.
One man against the Mafia.
Bang! This little bank a million miles from nowhere gets hit by four professionals. Now they're going to think that's strange.
Why couldn't it be just a coincidence?
Because they don't believe in coincidence.
Prop dusters don't wave guns. Put that thing away fast.
But we're gonna get them. I'll never get out of New Mexico. I feel that in my gut.
Might want to fence off some money.
Hot.
Burning up.
What do you want?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. Which doesn't mean I won't throw you right out that window if I have to.
Sooner or later, you're gonna tell me everything you know. So why not save yourself a great deal of pain? Where's Charles Varrick?
When Charley Varrick runs out of dumb luck, he always has genius to fall back on.
Thank you.